watching Fox 10 Arizona Morning with Ron Hoon, Rick D'Amico, Andrea Robinson, Kristen Anderson, and Corey McCloskey in HD.
Right now, dozens of Valley school children are being outfitted with new clothes.
Yeah, shoes, backpacks, you know, everything they need for the new school year.
Mm-hmm.
Christy is live to show us what's going on. Hi, Christy.
Good morning to you guys. I'm in front of a giant bus. It's a little bit of, it's called the Dream Bus, in fact, delivering dreams, because a lot of kids throughout the valley don't have school supplies, in fact, don't have things as simple as a toothbrush and a pair of shoes. And today, we're going to see over 300 kids getting brand new supplies, getting ready for the school year. Sharon Logue with Children First Foundation, thanks for joining us this morning.
Good morning.
Tell me about the bus and how this all started.
Well, we realized that what we try to do is we try to provide a normal environment for our children. The vast majority of our kids are homeless, and 100% of them live below poverty. I started thinking that when my child goes back to school, he gets to go buy school supplies and he gets to go clothes shopping. These children don't get to have that. So we started talking. I met with Legacy. They said, you go find the money, we'll match you dollar for dollar, and we'll be able to give these kids a clothing outfit.
So how much money did you raise?
I raised $36,000.
So Legacy Foundation matched that other portion, and we're going to head onto the bus, guys, and give you a glimpse at all of these supplies that kids will be receiving today. So come on board. We're going to step on up here and meet Jerry, who is with Legacy Foundation, with a darling pair of little sneakers and a pair of shorts in hand. Tell us what the kids will be getting today.
Good morning. Legacy Foundation is so proud to be partnering with the Diamondbacks and the Children First Academy to bring confidence to these children, and they're going to receive two uniform outfits, brand new pair of Converse style tennis shoes, leather belt, underwear, socks, everything they need to really improve their lives and bring them to school so they can concentrate on education.
Sure, and take us down the line here. Show us what you've
Absolutely.
Got set up in the bus. I see
All
stacks and stacks. Yeah.
Brand new clothing that is brought to this organization by the Assistance League of Phoenix. We partner with the Assistance League of Phoenix. They've been doing it for many, many years in the Valley. Great organization, all volunteer ladies that work hard to help these children and help bring them confidence. And we actually are so excited about it. We end up giving them two uniforms because...
Okay, so see some polo shirts to go along with the khakis,
and
clean pairs of underwear.
In the case of this school, they can pick the colors they want. They're not a designated required color. Four private dressing rooms for the children to come in and try the
And clothes. Somebody's hiding in this one.
And when these children leave this bus, everything fits them. And it's like Christmas in July for these children. And it's a very exciting time for them.
Wonderful. Jerry, thank you so much for joining us today. And also, the kids will be getting a backpack and a duffel bag. Is that right to take home?
Get a backpack full of school supplies and health items, comb, brush, shampoo, and things of that nature. And these shoes that we have them made specially for these children by Adidas factory, and these are made with rubber soles, and they last more than a year, and they can pass them on to their other family members.
Wonderful.
And so we're excited, and the whole value of what they received today is over $400 of clothing.
Wonderful. Jerry, thank you so
You're
much.
Welcome.
I think I need a pair of these. For all those days pounding the pavement on the hot pavement here in Phoenix, I need some rubber soles that aren't going to melt. But I think these are a little small for me.
They're cute.
But they are
pink.
Cool.
Yeah.
I'll tell you that much. Yeah.
This is such
all
a
right.
great program. We
it
got
is.
A chance
Well, if
to...
Rick D'Amico says they're cool, they're definitely cool.
Then that's all that you need. Yeah,
they were on a couple weeks ago.
Yeah, we got to go inside the bus.
The
and
bus.
They have that little section in the back where they'll do tailoring and they'll take in shorts and things like that
yeah,
with
really
the sewing
neat.
Machine.
Yeah.
And it's all volunteer based.
Yeah.
Which is just so incredible.
All right, and that was Christy, of course, streaming live.
Yeah.
New technology.